Of course, there has to be joy appropriate to each person. And so, but the point here is that the first and most important thing is that we have to have an unquenchable desire to find God in whatever form is dear to us.